What's up, YouTube? What's up, guys? So welcome back to the channel. So today we try out the PWS 762 LMG. So if you guys didn't know, they messed around and buffed this gun. I ain't gonna lie, I had to call myself right there. But they messed around and buffed the PWS 762 LMG. I'm gonna show you guys the patch notes on screen, then I'm gonna show you guys the full screen of the like shoot targets like that and stuff. But I'm gonna go to right now and show you guys what they actually did. So right here, if you see right here, it say LMG. So they messed around and nerfed the RPK. That was the Modern Warfare 2 gun, and that was the aftermarket. So they messed around and nerfed it. But even though they nerfed it, people still gonna use it. It's still broken for real. I got killed by somebody with this like this aftermarket in today's video. So yeah, but anyway, right here it said PWS 762 got a decreased sprint to fire time from 285 meters to 262 meters, -8%, decreased aim down sight time from 450 meters to 420 meters, -7%, increased rate of fire from 492 p.m. to 545 p.m. plus 11%, increased neck damage multiplier from 1.1x to 1.2x plus 10%, increased lower torso and head damage multiplier from 1x to 1.1x plus 10%. So they messed around and buffed the PWS 762, and I ain't gonna lie to you guys, man, I try out this class a little bit, even though I tried the aftermarket kick. So if you guys didn't know, the PWS got buffed, and even though the aftermarket kick didn't got touched, but I mean, instead of buff, it's the Plebia, you know. But anyway, I'm putting my camera on full screen for you guys. But leave a comment below, do you guys still use the Plebia LMG in Season 5 Reloader? This gun actually slaps in Season 5 Reloader after update. Got a crazy gameplay today, but like I said, I'm shooting target. I forgot. I'm just talking, man. I ain't shooting no targets. But yeah, this is actually a good class I tried today. You guys might like, because these two gameplays I got today was actually insane. Oh, I messed up right there. Actually insane. But I got two gameplays for you guys. The first video, I dropped 91 plus kills on Doghouse. Then the second video on Stash House, I think I dropped maybe 50 some plus kills, and we got an MGB. Yes, man, I got an MGB, but the crazy thing is I forgot to call it in. I didn't really check the scoreboard, guys. Yeah, I was so focused on getting kills and stuff like that, but I didn't really focus on it. And the crazy thing is my teammates was on a hard point, and I was on a hard point too. I was, then I moved off, then my teammates was on a hard point. So yeah, man, I could have called it in, but I didn't really check the, I mean, it's still a nuke though, but I could have called it in. But it's all good though. But if you gotta do the channel, drop a like and subscribe. Roll to 880 subscribers on the channel. Upload every single day of Modern Warfare 3 content of Season 5 Reloader, a best class of the tier tips, high kill gameplay, top 5 class of setter, setter, hand cannon as well. If you guys really enjoyed the, you know, the setting video, and like I said, the top 5 guns to use class of the video as well, I just want to say thank you for all the support on the video. Thank you for the comments. Thank you for the likes like that. Just keep it coming. Get more people to the channel. Don't forget to share the video as well, because it's really support the videos for real. But leave a comment on, do you guys got this camo too, man? This camo look kind of sick. So if you guys probably want to ask me how to get this camo, well, you have to get this camo, and it's like it's an event right here, but you got one day to get it. And then the only way to get this camo is that you have to finish all of this and stuff like that. But I did have some done in zombies and probably multiplayer. But this is the camo right here. It's called a frog out. And this camo look kind of insane, though. It do. It look really, really insane. So, yeah, that's where I got the camo from. And then also another thing, too. So, if you guys didn't know, I'm still grinding for the Modern Warfare 2 gun. So, if I press the little tracker challenges right here, I just, press the little pad, the little middle pad thing. And you see right here, I'm grinding for, I got the handgun RPG. But you see right there, I got 47 out of 51. So, your boy almost done with the grind with Modern Warfare 2 guns. And I understand, I could have been got it done, but if you guys know, I've been playing other games. I've been playing games with my brother like that. I've been doing stuff, business like that and stuff. But and plus I was grinding camos on her as well of Modern Warfare 2 guns and stuff like that. And plus I was unlocking the aftermarket as well. But yeah, that's what I've been doing though. Watch these full gameplays so you guys don't miss out, man. First video, 91 plus kill. I could have got 100 plus kill, but lobbies in that lobby, it was so weird. And then the second video, same thing, but I could have called it the MGB, but I forgot. I didn't really check the scoreboard, but my teammates was on a hard point, so I could have got more kills, extra kills like that. But my teammate was on a hard point, so they didn't get off like that. But hey, it is what it is. Follow my social media on Instagram, Twitter, and TikTok. I'll post close on there, update what's going on Twitter. But further ado, enjoy the video of the Plebia buff in Season 5 Reloader.
Oh, that's right. Get down, ground. just straight weirdos. My teammate is blind. This guy's sitting here hard scoping, like, bro, come on, teammate, what y'all doing? Beat his teammates, man. Up. This guy land on the ground. Just land on the damn ground. The whole sniper, bro. Look at this dude. It's so bad, man. Shut up, bro. I'm trying to go play. Look at this dude. Whole freaking bro, just sitting there playing weird. Just freaking sitting there. My teammate blind. Blind's a bad. Look at this dude. Just running the map. Up the JV real quick. This way. Blinds are bad. Look at this dude. Just sitting there. I don't want to move. Fucking bot. Oh, screw that urn, man. Just sitting in one spot. Look at this dude, whole melee weapon. Like, bro, what is on plan, bro? Spread up by just sitting in one spot, don't wanna move. Like, darn my charge, don't wanna move, just sit one spot. Look at this dude. Spread up, bro. This way. You got sitting one spot, don't wanna move, just hit one spot. Don't wanna move, just hit one spot. Just hit one spot, don't wanna move. Look at the dude. Sitting one spot, don't wanna fucking move. Just sit there. Oh, look at this fucking bot. Sitting down the corner, don't wanna move. Just sitting in the corner. So bad, bro. I'm trying to go this way. Good job, teammate. Look at this bot. I don't want to move, just hit one spot. They're on the ground. Look, hard RPG. Bro, what is I'm playing? Them people don't have no skills, bro. Just sitting one spot. Look, this guy's sitting all the way back in the spawn. Hey, bro, what is I'm playing? It's goofy, bro. Look at this dude sitting in the corner. Hey, bro, what is I'm playing? I go this way. Good job, teammate. Bro, what is I'm playing? If you don't want to move. Look at this dude. Slide, bro. Come on, bro. What is I'm playing? That people don't want to move. Just sitting in one spot. Look at this bot. I don't want to move. Just sit one spot, bro. The whole shotgun. Like, bro, what is I'm playing? You got a whole guy with a whole damn knife. He's playing so damn weird. Like, bro, what is I'm playing? Like, sitting there. Go this way. Like, right, bro, you got feet on the move. Playing so damn weird. Going down grenades. Like, the eggs I'm playing, bro. Oh my god, bro. Like, what is I'm playing, bro? Jesus Christ, like what is I'm playing? Like what is I'm playing, bro? Like what is I'm playing? Look at it, dude. And this guy sitting back here hard scoping. Bro, like what is I'm playing, man? Look, thorn knife, like bro, what is I'm playing? For real. Sitting there. Trying to go this way right here. Got throwing my charges. Bro, what is I'm playing? Like, for real. What is I'm playing? For real. Just got sitting here. Trying to go this way. Y'all gonna sit down hard scope. That's all you're gonna do. Sit down hard scope and pop this. And this guy with the thorn. Like, look at this dude, bro. Like, bro, what is I'm playing? For real. I want to know what is I'm playing. Look at the sitting back there, whole LMG. Well, SMG actually. I have to check it real good. We got people just sitting in one spot. Smoke and stuff. Look at this dude, straight knifing, bro. Come, what the heck is I'm playing? Straight knifing, man. Straight knife in this game. What the heck is I'm playing? Straight knife in this game, man. Straight knife in this game. Go right here. Okay. Straight weirdo, bro. This guy's sitting all the way back at the damn spawn. Like, what is I'm playing? Like, what is I'm playing, bro? Like, look at this. All holding hands, just sitting there. This guy throwing smokes. This guy sitting here. Don't want to move. This guy sitting right here. This guy with a dumbass melee weapon. You gonna sit there. That's how bad you is. Hey, what the heck I'm playing, bro? Hey, what the heck I'm playing? Like, what is I'm playing, man? 91 plus kills. Oh my god. Come on, challenge. This guy just sitting there. And my teammates just died. And I almost died. How about this? I see somebody over here. There's somebody over here. Right over here. Right there, right there. Right there. I gotta reload my gun too. Some people come over here. Wait. I should like wait. It's another person right here, I think. Yeah, it is. Another person. Like what? I don't think I'm spawn right here, bro. I'm gonna be so mad. Get my teammates from here. Just gotta come push this way. Yeah. I got a whole melee weapon. Okay, now I gotta get out of here. I'm pop this real quick. Just support helo. I'm gonna advance UAV. And I wanna reload. And they got a mosquito up. Pop this advance for it. Stop for to push this door. Guy in the bathroom, trying to go to her. Gotta reload my gun. I guess this guy AFK. I'm not gonna push that way. This guy right here. I almost for the die. Gotta pop this UAV. Guy in the bathroom. Oh, watch helo. Okay, now I can't see them because smoke's in the way. Okay, I can't. I don't want to get on a hard point. This guy coming this way. Damn, I need like a UAV or advanced UAV. I mean, I need something UAV. They throwing stuns. I'm dead. Here's my secondary. This guy coming this way. Come on, push. I'm dead. Yeah, I'm not challenging that. He inside her. He's definitely inside her. Gotta reload my gun. My teammate got him. Teammate for the dive behind. I'm on 27. Would I get it? I don't know. 28. Scar. Oh my god. No. Scar. Come on. I shot through the wall. I had to. Oh my god, bro. The Polybia got buff. I'm trying to go this way. Jesus Christ. Yeah, I died. Oh my god, bro. Jesus Christ. I'm gonna pop this UAV. Let's go right here. Oh my god, bro. Let's push this right here quick. So go over somewhere. I got you behind me because the guy inside. Oh, look at this dude. Oh my god, this guy came right behind me. Y'all came right behind me. Jesus Christ, let me get this door. Oh, get out of here. Oh, I'm dead. Oh my God. Frey with the breakdance. With the breaky. Got the UAV. I almost died. I gotta be careful because they might spawn right here too. Yup. Trying to push this way. See, they're gonna come this way. There's a guy right there. Come on. Dang it. They right here. Right there. Uh-oh, watch. He low. Call this in real quick. Some people right here too. Aw, oh, he on a fat head glitch, bro. Damn, I dog my damn Vans. Trying to go this way. Don't spawn right here. I'm dead. Yup. Oh my God, my aim was so bad. Let's go, man. No, I forgot to call the nuke in. No. Oh, bro, I forgot to call the MGB. I didn't check the score, bro. Oh, my God, man. And my teammate was on the objective, man. Oh, my God. Well, at least it's a nuke. I mean, hey, it's all good, though. But 52 plus kills, not bad, though. GG's. All right, guys, I YouTube. So today I'm going to show you guys this best class I tried today of the Plebeyas 762. This is actually the best class I tried today. Hope you guys enjoyed the two gameplays on the first video and the second video. If you do, drop a like and subscribe. Roll to 880 subscribers, share the videos, and please comment as well. Have you guys tried this class? I'm going to explain you guys today. But anyway, this aftermarket kick I tried is called the Jack Annihilator Bullet Put Kick, if I'm saying it right. This is actually a good aftermarket kick. Really help a lot with mobility, handling, rip the fire, hit fire and texture sprint and aim down sight speed, all that just increased, but it kind of throw bullet velocity, damage range, and I could say weapons switch speed. That means like when you switch to your secondary, you want to use your secondary. But this is the details right here. I gotta hide my camera for you guys so I can show you guys everything on her, everything, you know. So look at the mobility, look at the handling, look at the recoil control, and look at the accuracy. They got 5% of their fire rate, but even though they didn't touch this gun, like they didn't touch the aftermarket, but only thing they touched was the, I could say, the Plebeyat. But even though you could still use it with the aftermarket, but they buffed the Plebeyat, only the Plebeyat, but not the aftermarket. But people gonna use the aftermarket anyway. My bad right there, voice correct. But I'm turning the camera back on for you guys. But yeah, it's actually insane. And then we got the muzzle, we got the quick master silencer. That's actually good, really help out with undetectable radar as a silencer, gun control, and I can say recoil control. You like to say the gameplay, how I was actually like flank behind enemies like that and stuff, how I was playing like that. And in details right here, we got 11%, 23%, and I can say 10% of their recoil gun gate, or horizontal recoil and vertical recoil. Very good. Or if you don't want to use it, you can use the Zenman 35 combo system. But you can see how I got the MGB on the second video. This really helped a lot, so try it out. With the barrel, we got the Jack Annihilator Long Barrel. This is the only barrel you could use, but on the pro, we got bullet velocity and range, meaning close range, mid-range, long-range engagement. Then we got bullet velocity, meaning bullet travel. And then the details right here, we got 34, and I can say 8%. All that in range, all that increase. And then we got that bump up, I can say medium of that damage. So it's actually good to try it out. With the underbarrel, we got the Jack Slam. I was thinking about using this one, like the Burn Heavy Support Grill or the other ones, but with the new aftermarket kick for this underbarrel is actually good. So we got moving speed, sprint speed, and vertical recoil a little bit. But the details are here. We got 8% of the vertical recoil. Then mobility, Muhammad Cameron for you guys again. And look at the mobility, it's actually insane. Yeah, try it out. And then with the Opti, we got the Jack Glass and the Opti. I'm gonna go ahead and tell you guys straight up, man. This probably might be the best Opti to use because everybody using this Opti, I mean, I can't say it's the best Opti, but it to my set it is. But it don't really matter what Opti you use. Use this one, the Jack Glassland Opti, the more sight one. Or you could use like the sight reflex one, you know, the Modern Warfare 2 one, the Slim Out Pro one, or I could say the Premium Pro one. And you could use the Model 2331 and then the MK.3 reflex one. Or you could use the classic one right here. I used this one time. I think I used it on the, I think it was the SOA Suburban Battle Rifle, but I might try this out maybe next time with another gun when we find out. But try this class, guys. It's actually the best class I tried today with the Plebeyas 762 LMG. Wait, okay, what? Okay, man, they just
Wow. Even though I'm for displaying everything and then go to the shooting target. But anyway, I ain't for the shooting no target. But anyway, try that class out, guys. And let me show you guys my secondary. This is a secondary class out right here, man. This is the best class I use. But last time I made a video, if you guys know my video, one of my videos, I used the underbarrel of this one. It don't matter what type of underbarrel you use. But the crazy thing about this that this aftermarket kit have an underbarrel, but you can use the rip grip right here. This is actually a good rip grip. You can see the details right here, and it's very, very good. This is the op that I use, called a Model 2031. And then we got the muzzle right here, the Zemian 35 Combat Sister. I don't know, you can't use the new muzzle, like the Quickmaster one, but I guess you cannot use it on the aftermarket kit, so that's kind of sucks. Probably you can't use it on the, you know, the normal weapon of it. And then we got the 50 round drum, and then, you know, yeah, and then aftermarket is called the Jack Force on Combat Kit, actually the best kit to use to actually make this handgun as a submachine gun. So try it out. Then we show you guys the whole setup. We got the stem for tackle, and then tackle for stem, and then we got the full upgrade for a minion box. And I can say ammo box again. We got the scavenger gloves for gloves. This is the pickup animal, and then we got boots for a cover sneaker, just like dead silence. Then we got gear for mash houses, like fast hands. Then we got capacitor plate, this regen your health. Then we got the best vest right here. It's called the CCT Commander Vest, the best vest to use. Really good, man. If you don't know about this vest, you should use it. It really get the job done. But try out this whole setup, guy, if you want to. But if you don't want to try the whole setup, you don't have to. But try out the class in the secondary. These are the best class right now. I can tell right now, if somebody using this class in a war zone, like a meta, I'm telling you, it might be crazy. But try out this class. I got buff and season 5 reloader, just mind blowing. But drop it on screen new. See you guys next time.